distant future, next Sunday AD, there was a guy named Jonah, not too different from you or me. He worked at Gizmonic Institute, just another mug in a yellow jumpsuit. A distress call came in for him at 12:30. That's when an evil woman trapped him on the dark side of the moon.
Keep in mind that Jonah